another scenic view here of, from the edge of Monaco, up past the Oceanographic Institute.
It goes back to the Greeks, but what we can see over there, Monte Carlo, is probably the part of Monaco that makes it most famous today, isn't it? With the famous casino, so you can see the green roof of the Salle Garnier, the opera house. That opera house took just 8 months to build. It was quite astonishing because they managed to do it in 8 months. They were planning to do it in six. Just extended from the green roof part there, you can see that extension, that is the favourite.